walking Scott Street feeling like a stranger with an open heart, open container.